God's judgment.
Your tyranny ends here, Moloch.
It will continue beyond me and you. And for sure, it will outlast us.
Memory log updated.
ये ले ले कॉपी पकड़ पकड़
Why do our instincts insist on violence? I have studied the interactions between different species. The innate desire to survive seems to demand the death of the other. Why can they not stand hand in hand? So many believe the world was created through the works of a divine power. But I see only the designs of a madman, bent on celebrating death, destruction, and desperation.
Thank you.
tried to fight them off, but it was no use.
Did they take Maria?
I think so. They took everyone else. I wanted to stop them, but I had to hide. There were too many.
This was not your fault. The Templars are crafty.
I've heard they harnessed the powers of a dark oracle in Buffavento. That must be how they found us.
That's a curious theory, but I suspect it was Barnabas who tipped them off.
Barnabas? How can that be? The resistance leader Barnabas was executed the day before you arrived.
Before I arrived?
Altair, the Templars are preparing to execute our men. You must stop them.
Here. Bye.
Hey, move it. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I wasn't able to locate all of your men, Marcos. They may still be imprisoned, either at the harbor jail or in Buffavento. It would help to narrow that down. We don't have much time.
Many of the jailers like to drown their sorrows in the harbor district after a day's work. You may be able to find information there.
Still no sign of Maria?
None. You think maybe she misses your company?
She might after she learns more about her old friends. Meet me later, outside the gates to Buffavento.
Memory log updated.